one way. Jake, on your feet. It's time.
Like shit, Jake.
Yeah, I feel like shit, Mac.
Welcome, old boy.
Where's Mikey? Feels like forever since I've seen you guys. I almost forgot what you look like.
Back at the house. Hard to recognize him. He ain't 12 no more, that's for sure. You're tall as you. He's still a kid.
Damn, Mikey. Mac wasn't kidding. You've gotten to be one tall sack of shit.
Ah, shut up. You look the same too, Jake. But your face is kind of weird.
Yeah. Well.
I'm real happy to see you, Jake.
You too, Mikey. Both of you. Anyway. I'm sorry, but I gotta rest now, guys.
But you just got back.
Ain't you? Give him some time.
Swear to God, I'd rather be polishing boots than sit through this crap. What else is there to do?
There's some cool stuff going on in Blackfield tonight. I know a band. They're supposed to be totally far out. Mac never lets me go, but now that you're here, he's got
it. You? Want to go see bands now?
Come on, I'm not some little kid.
You ain't little, but you're still a kid.
Ellie says I'm really mature for my age.
Who's Ellie?
Local girl. Been going to college, if you can believe that. Helps Mikey now and again on schoolwork.
She's my friend. She tells me about some of these cool bands sometimes.
There's plenty of time for you to be going to see bands. Ellie's a grown woman. I don't like you being out there after dark.
But now that Jake's back, I want to go.
I'm sure you do, but that just ain't happening. Not yet, anyhow.
It's no big deal for me to take him. We could just...
Look, you got no idea what's been going on here since you left. Fellas getting killed over nothing. Oh, shit! Jake, take my bike from out back and find him. It ain't safe out there. Get out of here, goddammit.
Mikey! Hey, Mikey! Wait up! something? Jesus, Mike. I've been gone, okay? I don't know what the hell's going on between you and Max.
You're different, Jake.
But we're a family. That's still the same. Folks are back too, you know?
Yeah.
Tell the truth. Ellie looked like that? She's your girl. You just didn't tell Mac, right?
Nah. Since you left, she's kind of been the closest I've had to you, I guess. Except she's smart. Real smart.
Thanks.
But she's cool, you know? She likes bands, and she makes me read books, and I like to be around her, and I don't know.
Ooh, big bad books. I wonder why Mac's all protective. Hey, why don't I go get us a burger from inside?
Skinny little baby cow, ain't he? You ever slice an ear off of a baby cow? They scream and scream. It's funny.
Mikey, I got your burger. Let's go.
Looks like you've been summoned, boy. Run on home. Hey! Stop! Where'd you get that gun?
What was that about? A lot of stuff about the symbol on your back. You don't know.
Like what?
Dad must have left us with Mac for a reason, right? I got a feeling it has to do with those fuckers back there.
Who were they?
The Devil's Hands.
We'll be right back.
Don't you move now, cherry pie.
Time to put that fucking piece down, cowboy.
It's gonna be okay, Mikey.
That gun's getting a bit heavy for you, wouldn't you say?
As I was asking before, we want to know where the boy here got his cut from. Would be nice to know who you are, too.
It's nobody's. It's just a jacket.
Look, lad. This is the part where you beg for his life. You understand? He's just a kid.
It seems like we're reaching an understanding here. Let me put it plain. Retribution should be dead and buried. You don't tell me where you got this jacket. The same thing will happen to this child.
Last chance, lad.
Tell him! Jake! Please, tell him! It's our dad's, okay? It's our fucking dad's!
And who might your father be?
William Conway.
Toledo Conway?
No!
Let's roll the fuck out of Dodge. Finish him!
It's nothing, Mac. Mikey's gone. And I'm gonna hunt down every one of those animals.
RVDE Roamer, come in. Come in, RVDE Roamer. Damn it, RVDE!
Mac, is that you? What the hell are you talking about?
Never mind that, son. Just an old man being silly. Anyway, listen up. I ain't exactly got a roll call from the devil's hands, seeing how big they are. There's an ox by the name of Andrew. Got some shithole up in the airplane cemetery.
Roger Wilco, Mac. I'm on my way. I remember muscles.
Thank you. Who the fuck are you?
A man looking for Anvil. But all I see is this ugly chick with a ponytail.
You need to back the fuck off. Look, asshole, you're like everybody else here, always looking for drugs, thinking you're gonna find him here. I showed them, and I'll show you. Come here. Can't wait to tell the boys about this. I'm gonna enjoy this. Taste the dirt, fool.
Ready to answer my question?
Yes, yes, please stop.
Where is Anvil?
He left an hour ago to see Carlos, you know, his dealer in San Alfonso. Why do you fucking want him, man?
Same reason I want all of you.
Time to pay Carlos a visit.
What a fine piece of man you are. You look like you need some oiling. Wanna get greasy?
Business before pleasure, sweetheart. You know where I can find Carlos?
Try that way. Is he here? Dope there.
You Carlos? I'm interested in an exchange of goods.
Right on, man. Right on. Lay it on. Hey, hold up, boss. I know my weed from my weed, and this shit looks like Anvil stuff. You know?
As it so happens, I need to find Anvil. I'm looking for him. Ideas?
Last time I seen the big guy, he was going to the motel for some action. It's across the street, behind the bar.
Thanks, man. See you around.
Suki Suki. Oh, wow.
I'm getting what I'm paid for. She's mine. Don't you forget that.
Yeah, she told me about you.
I'm getting what I'm paid for.
I'll tell you.
Shit!
Hello? I don't ever recall seeing a woman fixing a truck before.
Well, you'd recall even less if I used this wrench on your head. What do you want?
I need to get into the building, but it's locked. There's a guy in there I need to speak to.
Yeah, well, it's the weekend, see? What's so important that it can't wait till Monday?
Best you don't know why. It's personal.
Look, I'll tell you what's personal. My idiot ex-husband works in that place, but while I'm stuck fixing trucks, he's off drinking with my money he stole from me.
How much did he take?
A couple of Jacksons and my mother's wedding ring. Can you believe that asshole?
You say he works in there?
So stupid, they made him a foreman.
So he'd probably have keys to the place.
Yeah. Of course, he always has them. You could get my ring, too.
Where is he?
Face down, wasted in my house, probably. Anurin Road. It's only in Dead End. Could show you on that pretty bike of yours.
Maybe you should let me go in and talk to him alone. You still seem pretty wound up about this guy.
A girl's got a right. But fine, you're right. Rough him up a little, will ya?
And who the fuck are you supposed to be?
I think you've got a ring that doesn't belong to you.
You tell that bitch she can have it when I'm dead.
I might be able to help you with that.
Get him!
Now it's my turn.
Let's go.
I'll take that ring now. Thanks. While you're at it, I'll take the keys to the brewery.
What the hell are you looking?
So you got it? Wow. Did you hurt him?
He did mention something about needing a long nap.
Now, let me show you what a mechanic can really do. This girl can do a lot more than just start an engine. Look, I'm not stupid. The Devil's Hand owned that brewery, so don't expect an easy fight. I wouldn't go in there unarmed, okay?
Thanks for the heads up. Look after yourself. Don't go back there for a while, okay?
You too, soldier. I'll be fine. It's you who needs to be careful. They're crazy.
Mac, you there?
Jake, what's the situation?
I found Anvil and I chased him to the Birkin Brewery. But I don't think my fists alone are gonna cut it.
Guns, huh? You need to talk to Tyrell Jones at the Army base. He's a good friend. Jake, I don't think you should do this alone. I'll meet you at the brewery.
Copy that. Thanks, Mac.
Hello?
And you are?
Jake Conway. You must be Tyrell. Mac sent me. He said I can get a weapon from you.
You're Toledo's boy, right?
That's right.
You know, I don't hand out firearms to just anybody.
I know my way around any gun that you've got.
That's so. Just guns? You ain't afraid to fight?
No, sir. Especially not if they're Devil's Hand.
Seems like you and I have mutual enemies. This here is an Albatross A-40 rifle. Bullet will pass straight through a gas tank at 30 yards. But this pretty little lady don't like liars. Private Sandler. Private Kane. These two are my best men. Show me how fearless you are.
Oh! That's you dead.
It's ass-kicking time.
Gotta stop him, Jake. Good work. Don't fail me
now,
Jake.
Read my lips. Fuck you. I'm the one to take you down.
Don't fail me now, Jake.
Time to roll me a fat one.
You're Toledo's boy, all right. Come with me. Let's see you shake off some of them cobwebs and make that trigger finger useful again. Come on, this way. Know this. I'm only helping you because you're Toledo's boy. Follow me. Not much further. Take that range. We'll start with something easy. Good enough. Try the next range. Let's try something a little tougher. Not bad. I've got more weapons and ammo for sale. I trade them from our army van, so keep an eye out for them. And don't bother stopping them if you're broke. My shit ain't cheap. But seeing as how I knew your old man, I'll help you out.
See, Tyrell fixed you up good. Always knew I'd see this bad boy again.
That gonna prop the door open?
Very funny.
I got a key to the front door, but I don't know how many's in there. You guard the back, I'll flush them out.
I just want today over. So, do you think anybody is listening to us?
Thank you.
job. Talk about the wrong place, wrong time. Thank you.
Only Devil's Hand allowed here.
Hand rule. right.
Time to roll me a fat one.
It's ass kicking time.
Yeah.
comes a dead man. He's out of my range.
Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on.
I'm sorry, son. I was no use at all. He flew right past me.
Don't worry, Mac. We haven't lost him yet. We'll just follow the blood.
All right, then. I'll ride. You got it. Send him to hell, kid.
Hiding around here somewhere.
place is me.
Don't move.
We killed you. I done watched y'all bleed. How pretty like.
Bleeding isn't the same as dying. And I'll teach you the difference if you don't tell me where to find the other guys who were there that night.
Fuck you.
Look, asshole. I've got no problem doing a bit of pig sticking.
So simple. Big boss man. Want to leave your kin dead. We find out y'all's alive. And...
What do you mean? Who gave the orders?
Might been that pussy brother of y'all's.
What the hell happened?